Doctors treating two people after someone shot them outside Greenbriar Mall in Atlanta. Police say the two victims were inside when they got into an argument with the suspect. The victims say they tried to leave, but the suspect followed and then started shooting. The two victims should be okay. Police say the suspect drove off in a white Dodge Challenger.